Iraqi security forces arrested on Sunday three members of ISIS terrorist group who are accused of committing terror acts in Samarra city in Salahuddin. In a press statement, the security media cell said that three terrorists who are wanted by the Iraqi judiciary were arrested in Samarra city on charges of belonging to the group's so-called Samarra military wing and carrying out terrorist attacks. All legal procedures were taken against ISIS terrorists. On Saturday, security forces apprehended a smuggler on charges of transferring a number of ISIS members from Syria to Iraq after receiving accurate information. Iraq declared the collapse of ISIS territorial influence in November 2017 with the recapture of Rawa, a city on Anbar's western borders with Syria, which was the group's last bastion in Iraq.